we made a polygon with the coordinate planes, and we plotted the things on that piece of paper.
And so that's we like wrote that directions